Toyota, the Japanese automaker, has recently unveiled a concept version of the Corolla Cross that uses an internal combustion engine running on hydrogen fuel. This is part of Toyota's multi-technology approach to achieve zero emissions, which includes developing vehicles powered by batteries, fuel cells, hybrids, and plug-in hybrids. With this concept, Toyota believes that it is too early to focus on a single zero-emission solution. How does it work? The heart of the Corolla Cross H2 concept is a turbocharged three-cylinder engine with a displacement of 1.6 liters, derived from the GR Corolla sports car, but modified with high-pressure direct injection technology of hydrogen fuel from the racing segment. Therefore, it still follows the combustion cycle similar to the gasoline engine, where fuel and air enter the cylinder, are compressed, then burned, and then removed, only using fuel from hydrogen. The current technical specifications of the vehicle have not been disclosed. However, Toyota said that they are ready 40% to commercialize products like the Corolla Cross H2 concept and plan to start testing in winter in northern Japan. What are the advantages and disadvantages? Compared to electric or gasoline vehicles, hydrogen-fueled vehicles have many advantages. The vehicle does not produce toxic emissions. In the future, if using hydrogen fuel, we can abandon electric engine technology, reducing dependence on expensive materials and minerals such as lithium and nickel. Moreover, the production cost of hydrogen-fueled vehicles is cheaper than electric vehicles because they still use internal combustion engines. But the time to charge fuel is quick, as refueling rather than waiting for hours like electric vehicles. And best of all, the weight of hydrogen-fueled vehicles is also lighter than electric vehicles because they do not need batteries. However, building a system of hydrogen fuel stations is a quite difficult problem, because this fuel needs a separate pump station and they are not available everywhere like electricity. Not only Toyota, many other car manufacturers are also developing projects for hydrogen-powered vehicles. In October 2022, BMW chairman Oliver Zipse said that hydrogen fuel is the most stylish fuel. The German automaker also plans to launch a hydrogen vehicle in the near future. How does it compare to other recent engines? Toyota is not the only car manufacturer that is experimenting with internal combustion engines running on hydrogen. In December 2022, Toyota revealed a GR Yaris powered by hydrogen, followed by a 5.0-liter V8 engine running on hydrogen a few months later. Developed in collaboration with Yamaha, this engine is said to produce power and torque equivalent to gasoline engines. In August 2022, there was information that Toyota was jointly developing a vehicle powered by a hydrogen fuel cell with BMW and expected to start production and mass sales in early 2025. Recently, there was also information that Toyota had received funding from the UK government to develop a prototype Hilux powered by a hydrogen fuel cell. Hyundai, another Korean automaker, has also launched its own hydrogen-powered vehicle, the Nexo SUV, which uses a fuel cell instead of an internal combustion engine. The Nexo has a range of up to 666 kilometers and can be refueled in just 5 minutes. Hyundai claims that the Nexo can filter up to 99.9% of fine dust particles and purify up to 26.9 kilograms of air per hour when driving. What is the future of internal combustion engines running on hydrogen? Internal combustion engines running on hydrogen are seen as a potential alternative to electric vehicles and fuel cells in the future. They can offer similar performance and environmental benefits as electric vehicles, but with lower costs and faster refueling times. However, they also face some challenges such as limited availability of hydrogen fuel stations, high production and storage costs of hydrogen, and safety issues related to flammability and explosiveness of hydrogen. To overcome these challenges, more research and development are needed to improve the efficiency and reliability of internal combustion engines running on hydrogen, as well as to reduce the environmental impact of producing and transporting hydrogen. Moreover, More cooperation and support from governments and industries are needed to create a favorable infrastructure and policy framework for promoting the adoption of hydrogen-fueled vehicles. Toyota Corolla Cross's new internal combustion engine running on hydrogen is an innovative concept that demonstrates Toyota's multi-technology approach to achieving zero emissions. The concept uses a turbocharged three-cylinder engine with high-pressure direct injection technology of hydrogen fuel derived from the racing segment. The concept has many advantages such as no toxic emissions, lower production costs than electric vehicles, faster refueling times than electric vehicles, and lighter weight than electric vehicles. However, it also has some disadvantages such as limited availability of hydrogen fuel stations, high production and storage costs of hydrogen, and safety issues related to flammability and explosiveness of hydrogen. The concept is still under development and testing, and Toyota said that they are ready 40% to commercialize products like the Corolla Cross H2 concept. Internal combustion engines running on hydrogen are seen as a potential alternative to electric vehicles and fuel cells in the future, but they also face some challenges that require more research and development, as well as more cooperation and support from governments and industries.